It is very strange that sometimes you use your iPhone to download app, and it just cannot download into your iPhone. So how to deal with this situation? Lucky enough, I found few ways you can try on. Follow me. First, check your iPhone network conditions. If you're on a Wi-Fi, go check the Wi-Fi is working or not. If it is working, try switch to cellular data and try to download the app again. Second, go straight to reboot your iPhone. Sometimes it is just App Store crash. Reboot will be a good way to fix this. Just press the volume up and volume down button, and then press to hold the power button. Keep pressing till the Apple logo appears. Third, check day, time settings. Just go to settings page, tap general, tap date, and time. Sometimes Apple will require the time match the license time. Make sure set automatically is on, then we can proceed. Fourth, sometimes the Apple ID will malfunction, or maybe your Apple ID is expire. Just log in and log out the Apple ID again. Make sure the Apple ID is functioning well. Fifth, check for update or refresh your iPhone. It is very likely that app cannot download to your iPhone is because the iOS version is too low, or the iOS version you are using had bugs. Usually upgrade your iPhone to next version will fix the bugs. Or you can choose to refresh your iPhone. Strongly recommend you give it a try. Check the download link in the description and download the tool. Open Reboot. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Go to Reboot. Click the green start button. Click Standard Repair. Here require download the latest match firmware. Just click Download. Wait for the download complete. It will not take long. Then click Start Standard Repair. It will start refresh your iPhone and fix some potential issues that you don't know. This won't cause any data loss. Be patient and wait for the process over. Then it is done. Your iPhone is refreshed completely. Mine is already okay to download app to iPhone now. You can try this method too. Don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.